mighty Volga River is harnessed for one of Russia's largest hydroelectric projects. A fleet of trucks arrives with pyramid-shaped concrete blocks, which are dumped into the swiftly flowing stream to stem the current sufficiently to permit the construction of a dam. Each of the pyramids weighs 21,600 pounds. Behind them, smaller blocks are piled to form a temporary barrier. Within 24 hours, the flow is stemmed, ready for construction of a permanent dam.